so na power stop abusing it. If you think me say I chew me, put me life on it. And M&M, I like the word, go ask your girl. You support an M&M, say word. Fire views in M&M, interviews in M&M, best news in M&M. Calling number 647-859-3539.
The winner, I get $500 and a big trophy. If you can support it, support the thing, you understand me? So, G-Man has started. What apple shot this year? G-Man of popcorn, flexibilization of alkaline. So, let's start with G-Man, popcorn versus alkaline.
Yes, D-Flex and a popcorn, the jar, right? Yeah, man, people, tell me if you're wrong right now. Lotion and Uncle Sinclair Godson. So, what do you expect to play? We find the best lotion of them, right? Alright, that's how the thing says, Chairman. Everything bless you, man. What them say, I war with it, right? Fetch your name, win that one, no problem. If not, win no more tonight.
We don't know about league, I win the World Cup.
Yeah, man. Boy, massive is sticky out there now. My voice not there right now, but I'm gonna make you talk and make you hear me. First thing, him say my win. Him not ever, me never even hear him pack the rumble. Him not the panic. I never see him there panic. But you see me, me the poor English man. And I love him.
Yeah, a flex redemption, y'all, Medina. I'm here going to ban. You see me? James Bond, one shot, one kill. Straight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, Father Stone, just on a glass. Father of this is it. True.
But listen, I don't come to see that I come and walk tonight. Is that cool, Father?
Kings of City, and the Holy, and the Holy, and the Holy.
Well on, man, yo, me say the camera them a run round, round, Pony Eglinton. And you see, them give me Oakland for a reason. Am I right?
2016. Wall Street, come on. Hear me now, hear me now. You do cash.
Yo!
You do your best.
Yeah! Tell him Kasha, go on! What you say, it's a go on, right?
I mean, it's a go on.
Oh, you mean it's a go on, the vibes, nice and the vibes, right? We love that round there. Popcorn versus alkaline. Give me a popcorn again.
You know, if I don't listen, then no, send man already. Then no, man already.
What is this? I'm going for it.
Man already.
Come here. Listen to that.
Go on, just. Go on, just. Go on, just. Go on, just.
Boy, oh boy. Boy, popcorn. May I give some popcorn for the ladies that are so broke just now? You want more? You want more? Come. I don't know why they give me all kinds.
I'm
Popularity and all these things. But you see all the crew girls come and clash and come here sound girl, look at a girl like that.
Stop for the up and them be safe. Them talk about me, they wouldn't be. Them talk about me like every day. Them talk about them like not one day. Trust everybody just follow me. I'm a jammy, what I want to do that day.
You man, we are walk up back and try to go down to the city. Where is the India? We have the keys for the girls there. Wow, man.
I'm a fuck for 2 weeks, I'm gonna see. One time I never told you, but I'm picky. No matter what you feel, it's because I'm not here. They never tell you nothing, trouble when you trouble. Somebody couldn't tell us, say I saw you like that. We said TV, yes, so I'll be talking about you.
All right! Wrong
girl.
Okay! People, what is up a talent clash? Mike, tie up. Okay, let's move to the judges. Let's see who win that round.
I'm not gonna waste no bag of long talk and no time. So, my score is 4-2 for Alkaline. So, Flex Redemption win that one.
I totally agree. Flex Redemption for that round.
James Bond to me. For this one. James Bond.
Okay, people, Flex Redemption win that round. So the clash right now, Flex Redemption 2, J-Man 1. The first song reads 6 win. Right now, this is not tune for tune. They're gonna play by themselves. J-Man is gonna play his best 6 Canadian artists. Best 6 Canadian artists he can find. Let's move to J-Man. But after this round, I'm gonna, after both of them play, I'm gonna call the raffle number, okay? Now walk out to move the buy. Right now, J-Man, best 6 Canadian artists.
Alright, that's what the dance reads right now. I don't know. Big up the Canadian artists in the place, see me? But I don't know. You see me, I say, are the foreign artists them? Are the regular artists them, see me? Yes, I said. Everything blessed you, man. Yes, I said. Straight. That's how the thing is set. What do you mean? You say right now, come give me a Canadian artist in my youth. And the best Canadian artist is, remember me tell you, besides. Six straight? Alright. Don't say no no more. Nah man, we don't want that one there. We want that one ya. Because hey, look for the judge. The lady judge on the middle. Look for the bartender. You saw them look sexy and nice. And them skin color clean.
Shit. And now I'm finished shit, not even a little bit. Hold on, know yourself, not your worth. earth, nigga. My actions mean a lot of them are words, nigga. How you so I've been still so down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on they turf, nigga. Oh lord, I'm a rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches, I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the she gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see.
What are the top of Canadian artists? What are the top of artists like that in your job?
From the T dot nigga, put up on the squad,
you get gunshot,
nigga. No care where you look, my Uga. Don't look on your knees, you look up in a mirror, strong nigga.
Yeah, cop a shot, dip hot, nigga.
What is the police, so no much more for go. Give me an F schedule and artist and get running quick. Tony, you.
Pasco, let them know, you know.
Isos, we're real to the streets, and the streets real to me.
Lion to the boot when we step on. Chain and fin straight to Western Scarborough.
Alright, sir, no problem.
That's it, that's J-Man 6. 107 J-Man 6 Canadian, sir. Okay, let's move to Flex Redemption 6 Canadian. Hold on, see my mama coming. People, you know what I'm doing right now? I'm gonna walk around and give everybody a flyer for season 2. This is season 1 semifinals. I wanna call Flavor D. Flavor D.
Flavor D.
People, Flavor D is in the finals. Next, anybody win tonight is gonna face Flavor D tomorrow. Flavor D. Next week Friday. Next week Friday is like tomorrow to me. That's Friday. I might need it right here right now. Right now, Flavor D. Anyone that win, you see any threat tonight, tell me about your competition coming to you. What you feel about anyone that coming to you?
Well, all me I say, no. The people that come for fun. So next week, no son of a come boring on them thing. You see me I say? Because next week, a war thing, kill it, thing. You see me, I say, I want to come for a fun. Make sure, I say, I want to bring on a WD-40 if you up on a knee. I want to hip on them thing there, because Flavor D, I'm going to move it next week. Beat and teach next week.
Right, people, I want to know. This is Flex Redemption, Pep 6 Canadian Artist. Just go and move. Let's see Canadian Artist. Yeah, man, them said Toronto artists. Boy, oh boy, a whole heap of them, you know. Run that first one. Come, we're there in place. Yeah, man, we're there for the original place. We're there for the music. So, we need to go like this.
Gian and Finch, Western. Rick Steele, Martin, Scarborough, Brampton, Jungle, River, Eglinton,
Shaw,
T-Dot, I'm a blood clot place. Taking a hand in the half gun no place.
Soon
as you make your space, we are comes rolling on the blood clot place. T-Dot, I'm a blood clot place. Taking a hand in the half gun no place. Rolling on the blood clot place. Hoping I pass the clip for the grapple. Spartan a laugh on the walk up and clap. Well, my skill and guns are step. Nobody can stop them. When my can jump past the shoes with the sun.
Let's go, I am
tears. Let's go,
divine.
We change the life we are in. So change the life we are in. So change the life we are in. So change the life we are in.
Come a real, but I feel some of them. Yes, they are binding me. More than a friend. Yes, they are binding me.
I used to write down there. We represent to you. From the D-Town.
If you're not for me, don't look at me.
We are not
of this, we are get slumped over. Don't be scared of the thing, y'all come close. You need to come over. Bad man, we don't watch that. Even women need to watch that. I got my gun on me. If we ever need to shut that. One time, yeah, one time for the rude boy, yeah, you know it. Money down on the new toy, yeah, you know it. I've been looking for you, baby. You need somebody wavy. 300 down on the red up on the hook. Young nigga getting his cake, it's not a joke. I'm that nigga and I'm wavy. These hoes never got to play me. Okay, in the way for the things she a push pun. I
just got to shut it up,
baby, I'm on. On your waist, from way back way. You know that I don't play. Streets I say, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. T-O-T. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time, but I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time, but I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. Strength and guidance, all that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. I had to bust like the silence. I'm getting angry at all of my honesty.
Yeah, man, I'm sorry for James Bond. I'm really sorry.
Apologies. I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Is that just me? One more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. But once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Is that just me? One more shot, take a chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm
how'd you do so well with us? Got some bitch with dollars with us. She gon' fuck the squad with us. I'ma fuck our bras with us. Bitch from Pakistan with us. Ferraris in them labs with us. About to fuck this club up with us.
Bitch, your boy wants some more, nigga.
I turned the Ritz into a ball house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and I shit on the floor now.
Life we are seeing.
Okay, that's Flex Redemption, best six Canadian. Where's about Flex Redemption? Okay, you know what? Let's move to the judges. People, get your raffle ticket close after the judges. Right now the clash, we can't find the pencil for the chalkboard. But Flex Redemption is 2, Jim Ban is 1. That's the score. Let's move to the judges.
I don't have too much to say about this round, but Flex Redemption, the drop off. So I give this round to James Bond.
Yeah, I second that. I give it to James Bond as well. It was more urbanized. There was too much up and down from Flex Redemption. So I'll give it to James Bond.
Well, I enjoyed it. Reason being because, like I said last week, that you need to step outside the genre. And I like how James Bond listen to me say. I play some drink. Yeah, I like it. And then Flex Redemption play some Turlians. I like it. I think that last one was Party Next Door, I'm not too sure, but yeah. I like the cheer drunk, the same more regular. But Flex Redemption played too long, it wasn't organized to me. You just find some song and didn't watch what, and it play back. It play back the ISOS. I guess he's also taking a one draw and they realize when you're in a clash, you have to stay and listen to what the song play so you can be control of what you are doing. So, because of that, even if you didn't do better than him, you play back a song, would I make you lose, same way. So, James Bond win around there. This will be other thing there.
Okay, big up the fly there, please. Big up the fly there, big up the fly there. Yeah, big up the fly there.
Yeah, it's called Rewind Saturday. It's in Cambridge, Ontario, where I come from. And it's promoted by Marvelous Management in association with Up and Running, alongside Free Free, proudly present Rewind Saturday. Party till morning, it's at a banquet hall at 50 Ainslie Street in Cambridge, Ontario. If you need more information, just go on Facebook and type in Rewind Saturday. Alright? And that's February 11th in Cambridge, Ontario. Alright?
Yeah, alright people. Whosoever love clash and duplicating, this is something you cannot miss. Each and every last Sunday of the month, we have a thing called Dub Plate Show Off, where all the sound man them come up and just show off some tune. So who have what and who don't have what. And they say no call no name, but you know, say sound man unruly, we still a call name. So this February the 26th, we're gonna have LP International, Black Magic, Mystic, Sniper Sound, SNJ Fire Squad, Twinstar and the Billy, go up with Chested Speed, Twinstar, Blacks for Sale, Lionheart, Majestic Vibes, and King Klepto. $10 admission, Island Vibe in above here and Chikuzi area. 791, I believe. Above here, see, yeah, man. So, Bumper Ridge, anywhere in the world, I take you to Sun and Jamaica, trust me. I don't miss you. I wipe you up, yeah. I do the work. Go on, wifey.
Okay, people, before we start it back, I'm gonna tell you. Look. We're gonna play 10 minutes, no talking. You see, because we have time, 15 minutes straight, but first 10 minutes, no talking, the last 5 minutes, you can't stop. Okay? People, we do that round now, because lunch time again, a party in the mic. And why you're a person skillful, you can fling some. So I know we don't know mic. So because of time, we can push it. So you can talk, we start it, and then play for 10 minutes, and then the last 5 minutes, we have your time, and you can talk on the mic. Let's move to German.
Yes, San Kofa. I'm telling you, Cash.